Kazakhstan for Canelo. How you feeling? Как дела? Нормально? Good. What's your prediction? Canelo Triple G.
This is boxing.
But you guys like Canelo. Canelo good. Хорошо. Хорошо.
Esto.
I told Canelo that in Kazakhstan, they're strong because they eat horses.
Yes.
Yes, I know, and drink horse milk. He thought I was joking. So, these are Canelo's teammates from Kazakhstan. Yes, it's good. Canelo's teammates from Kazakhstan, they're helping him, they're rooting for him. So, they're all in camp with Canelo, they're helping him get ready for triple. Where, Yevgeny? You're not from Kazakhstan. Yeah, he looks Russian. He looks like Triple G.
Deutschland.
Kazakhstan, Deutschland. No, Kazakh.
But he looks like Triple G. Yeah.
Hard Kazakh. Hard Kazakh.
All right.
Small breath.
Who's scoring Canelo? Everybody? Oh, big! Bolshoi! That's Canelo's teammates from Kazakhstan helping get it for Triple G. Triple G said Canelo has no fans, that he has Mexican fans, but Canelo doesn't have any Kazakhstan fighters. Sorry, I'm gonna street that up. Triple G said Canelo has fans in Mexico, but no fans in Kazakhstan, where he has fans in Kazakhstan and in Mexico. Well, Canelo then points out his teammates from Kazakhstan that they're rooting for him. So stay tuned right here. Canelo Alvarez teammates from Kazakhstan. Elisa back reporting.